freedom is a precious gift. Many freedom fighters had sacrificed themselves for our motherland. This year, India is celebrating the 75th anniversary of its independence, which is being celebrated as Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav. Let's celebrate this pearl with great enthusiasm and joy. Here are the students of our Vidyalaya with their presentations. First of all, I would like to invite Neha Das of class 9th B to give a talk on an unsung hero.
Respected my dear teachers and friends, myself Neha Das of class 9B is going to present a speech on Batukesha Dutt. Batukesha Dutt, he was born on 18 November 1910 in a village called Owari in West Bengal. He is most remembered for his role as Bhagat Singh's associate in Central Assembly bombing case. He was also a member of the Hindustan Socialist Republican Association. He was a close associate of freedom fighters such as Chandrasekhar Azad. He learned about mob making while working for the Hindustan Socialist Republican Association. On 18 April 1929, Bhagat Singh and Dutt threw two bombs inside the Central Legislative Assembly. Singh and Dutt claimed that the act was intentional and were arrested, tried and imprisoned for life. He and Bhagat Singh initiated a historic hunger strike protesting against the abusive treatment of Indian political prisoners and eventually secured some rights for them. He died on 28 July 1965 in Delhi after a long illness. He became India's forgotten hero. Thank you.
Telling a story can captivate an audience. Now, let's listen to a story by Gauri Pradeep of class 9th B.
Parvatigiri. The Mother Teresa of Western Orissa was born on 19 January 1926 at Samlaipadar village in the Bargar district of Odisha. Around that time, a wave of nationalist sentiments was engulfing Odisha and Samlaipadar village was the hub of political activities. Amongst all the leading Congress leaders who were meeting and planning strategies to confront the British establishment was Parvati's uncle Ramchandra Giri. Parvati would often accompany her uncle to these meetings and it was here that she got deeply inspired by the ideas and discussions floating around. These sessions were the motivation behind her decision to join the nation's freedom movement. And today, she is remembered not just for her exemplary contribution to the India's freedom struggle, but for also being an ideal social reformer. Although Parvati wanted to pursue her higher studies, she dropped out of school at the age of 11 and started working with the local assembly of Congress workers. She went from village to village, raising awareness and campaigning for the Congress. Impressed by her dedication and commendable work, senior leaders of the Congress requested Parvati's father to allow her to join the organizational work of the Congress. Thus, in 1938, she left home and started working for the freedom struggle. Parvati Giri, who was very young, joined the other leaders in the movement. With a tricolor in her hand, she participated in the rallies shouting anti-British slogans and never shied away from showing her utmost opposition to the British establishment. When Odisha was ravaged by a famine in 1951, she shouldered the responsibility of relief work and helped poor people who were severely affected. She also worked tirelessly for the improvement of conditions in jails and the eradication of leprosy. For her attitude towards the destitute people, combined with her significant role in the Indian freedom struggle, she was known as the Mother Teresa of Western Orissa.
Patriotism is the feeling of attachment and devotion to one's country. Now, let's listen to a beautiful patriotic song by Adish Suraj of class 5th B.
जब तक रिश्ता धरती से आकाश का दृढ़ निश्चय से मन के दृढ़ विश्वास का तब तक गूंजेगा ही सारी दुनिया में नाम अमर नेता जी वीर सुभाष का नाम अमर नेता जी वीर सुभाष का किया अमर जय हिंद किनारा भारत को कदम कदम बढ़ने का इशारा
Now, I would like to invite Gayatri S. Dutt of class 5th B with a poem.
नमस्कार, मैं आज आपके समक्ष में एक कविता प्रस्तुत कर रही हूँ। आज तिरंगा फहराता है अपनी पूरी शान से, हमें मिली आजादी वीर शहीदों के बलिदान से। आजादी के लिए हमारी लंबी चली लड़ाई थी, लाखों लोगों ने प्राणों से कीमत बड़ी चुकाई थी। व्यापारी बनकर आई और चल से हम पर राज किया, हमको आपस में लड़वाने की नीति अपनाई थी। हमने अपना गौरव पाया अपने स्वाभिमान से, हमें मिली आजादी वीर शहीदों के बलिदान से। गांधी, तिलक, सुभाष, जवाहर का प्यारा यह देश है, जियो और जीने दो का सबको देता संदेश है। प्रहरी बनकर गटा हिमालय जिसके उत्तर द्वारा पर, हिंद महासागर दक्षिण में इसके लिए विशेष है। लगी गूंजने दसों दिशे वीरों के यशगन से, हमें मिली आजादी वीर शहीदों के बलिदान से। हमें मिली आजादी वीर शहीदों के बलिदान से। धन्यवाद।